Milk. It's one of my favorite drinks.
Especially when you have fresh baked cookies right out of the oven. I love it.
Mm. But not everyone can enjoy such a delicious combination. After drinking milk or other dairy products, like all food, it travels to the stomach, where the body continues to break down the food into smaller components for energy. Now, the cells within the stomach control what gets into the body. Lactose, a main ingredient of all dairy products, is composed of two smaller sugars that together are too big to get past the stomach cell lining. So these cells produce an enzyme called lactase that is secreted to digest the two-ring lactose into the separate sugars glucose and galactose, which can readily pass through the stomach cell lining and into the body for further metabolism. Without lactase, lactose would travel right through the body, undigested, until it reaches the colon, where bacteria end up breaking the lactose down using a fermentation process that produces a lot of gas. This also throws off the water balance in the body, leading to an increased flow of water to the bowels, which results in, you guessed it, symptoms of lactose intolerance.
That sounds like no fun. I don't think I'd like to be lactose intolerant.
It's really not that bad, guys.
Hey, Shalu, I didn't know that you were lactose intolerant.
That's right, I am. As a baby, I was able to drink milk, but as I got older, I stopped being able to process it. So what that means is that I'm unable to eat anything that contains dairy products like cheese and ice cream.
Oof.
Yeah, but, you know, the consequences are such that you want to avoid them.
Genetically speaking, why do you think Shalu's lactose intolerant? Choose one of these answers, and then tell me why by typing a response in this text box.